Morning, everybody. Jason, PJ Hollis Farms. Another beautiful day. Just a little cooler in the mornings, but it's getting hot in the evenings. We're gonna eat us a little breakfast, and I'm gonna get on the tractor and do a little grass cutting with it. And I brought the lawnmower down here. I gotta do a little cutting with it too. So a lot of grass cutting these days. That's just part of it, but. The loggers did call me yesterday and asked me if I thought it was getting dry enough, and I told them I thought it was, that they ought to come down here and take a look. So maybe they'll do that today. Maybe they're going to make a plan to get back in here pretty quick.
All right, so I hadn't been up here in a while and checked on where we blew the beaver dam. I am happy with the water level. It is nearly completely dry over there. There's a little bit in there, but not much. Still doing good. Right here. I knew when we blew them that probably would have to do it again. I need to hit this one with a super big dose or twice more or whatever. But I'm happy. The road right here is drying out. I know everybody wants us to get rid of the beavers and trap and all. I'm not really concerned with that. If I have to blow this once a year, once we get it kind of under control, I'll be happy. Main thing I want to do is get to where I can fix this road across it. I just let it go too long. But we done some good. And it's pretty fun blowing them anyway. I would like to do it again. Have a time or two right here, and I'll be happy. Time for me and old PJ to make a round. Then I gotta get on the lawnmower for a little bit. Alright, y'all, some of that this morning was like cutting in the jungle, boy. Whew. It's amazing how much things can grow in 1 year. I'm glad I only got to go in there once a year. But anyway, got it done. Once a year we did it. And got some more stuff that I'm going to do. That'll be once a year. And then PJ rode the lawnmower when we cut grass. I think that's the first time she's ever really rode it while I cut some grass. But made us around, did a little feeding. But hot again. We'll see what we can get into tomorrow. I'm about done for today. Appreciate y'all watching. Out of here.